Okay, we're at the other part, another part of the commons, and here I'm going to show you the problems with people in wheelchairs not having access to this park. It may look real nice on the surface, but all the baseball diamonds and all the areas where people play sports, there's no way for anybody in a wheelchair to even get off the sidewalk to get close, and I'll show you why. Now, there's a lot of wind. When I turn my camera around, you're going to have a hard time hearing me. So I'm going to show you how the sidewalks are elevated so that you can't get off them with your wheelchair, and I'm going to show you how the grass is always full of mud and uneven. You can't drive on the grass. So anytime you want to watch a sport, you have to sit on the sidewalk looking really pitiful instead of being around where the rest of the people are and participating and, you know, the cheering and having fun. So all the properties in this park are the same way. There's no access for wheelchairs at all anywhere. So here we go. I'm going to show you that I can't get anywhere near this baseball diamond because this curb right here is way too high, and it's like that all the way around the diamond. I'd have to go all the way down there and drive through the field and take a chance of getting stuck in mud and whatever else. And so here we go. And then on this side, it's the same thing. We have another field here, and the sidewalk is the same thing. It's all elevated all the way around. Like here, I might be able to get on, but I have to drive through that field, which has got ruts and holes. And see, it's all elevated. So I hope you can still hear me. But this is the condition that the park is in. Like the city doesn't have people that can come over here and get rid of these beveled edges and, you know, put some grass down and clean up this park. So, you know, so as you can see on my video here, okay, I could go all the way up really, really far, and I cannot get anywhere near this baseball diamond. But all the baseball diamonds in the Halifax Commons are the same way. Anybody in a wheelchair is excluded from being able to go in and cheer and have fun and sit close to their friends and enjoy the game. No, I'd have to sit on the sidewalk in the way of the bicycles and the way of people looking really pitiful because I can't go close and participate in social events like everyone else does. So I'm going to go a little further here, and I'm going to show you on the other side of this diamond, okay? And so if you were to walk around and look around this park, you would see that it's the same problem through the whole park. And why is this like this? Not because the city's poor, because the people who run this city have a really poor attitude towards people with disabilities and people in wheelchairs. So as you can see, all the way you go along here, as far as the eye can see, not one little piece of this sidewalk is level with the grass, so that I have no way to be able to go near these baseball diamonds. So I'm going to be uploading this to my wheelchair rights website and my Canadian Situations website, which is at canadiansituations.wordpress.com. So please go there to see more of these issues about the horrible condition of the Halifax Commons. So now I'm going to start another video just up ahead here about the condition of that sidewalk and all the other sidewalks around this park that are all broken, all uneven, and very dangerous for anybody to walk on, let alone ride a wheelchair. Thank you for listening.